deaf.
Push your men on the motorbike.
Hello, people walking in. Still deaf. People walking up to the bar. Who are now speaking to Emma. No.
Yeah, little man there.
Fair enough.
Hello, Heidi.
Yeah, little man Jack.
Heidi's here. Woo! Okay. Sorry, without further ado, because there's obviously so many people here, I would like to welcome our first band to the zoo for the final Game Fest 2017.
Thank you. The opening band.
The opening band?
Yes.
The most awesome band in the world.
Opening awesome band. Yes.
Opening awesome band. The Badly Worn Boys!
Yeah. Woo!
Short song.
Appropriately.
in my mind, but the thought is already gone. And I know it won't last for long. And I know it won't last for long. The ghost of a tune drifts through my head. And I know it won't last for long. DJ spins up a favorite song, but I know it won't last for long. 3 minutes later and the DJ's on, and it's on and on and on. And I know it won't last for long. And I know it won't last for long. A favorite tune in a corporate lagoon, and I know it won't last for long. Let's go to bed is what my lover said, but I know it won't last for long. 10 minutes later and the lust is fed and the romance has sung its song. And I know it won't last for long. And I know it won't last for long. The joy was caught but the time was short, and I know it won't last for long. And I know it won't last for long. I know it won't last for long. The joy was caught but the time was short, and I know it won't last for long. And I know it won't last for long. I know it won't last for long. The ghost of the tune drifts through my head, and I know it won't last for long. Idea for a song, but it's already gone on too long. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That was short song.
No worries. Technical hitch.
This next song tells the dangers of drinking and driving. I can't seem to face up to the facts. I've been pulled over and I can't relax. Had one too many in the boozer today, and rightly so, they took my license away. So I'm a cycle rider, yes, cause they ha 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 ha. Better ride, 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 ride far away. Oh, 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 cycle rider, qu'est-ce que c'est? Myself, but they wouldn't listen to me, and now I have to scratch and scrape to eat. I did something wrong, I won't do it again. Cycle rider, qu'est-ce que c'est? Better ride, 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 ride far away. Say a ride, 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 ride far away. I did not think I'm a fool. I could not see such a fool. Drive, I was a chump. kiss me safe. Far better. Ride far away. Far better. Ride far
Classic
Subway
with a few extra notes in.
Okay, this is a song from the Hungry Dory album by David Bowie. The next song is another song that tells the perils of something. This is The Perils of DIY. 1, 2, 3, 4. I've been tiling in the bathroom, though it's almost at an end. It's only taken 7 months of evenings and weekends. I've done a very thorough job, cause I'm that kind of bloke. Plus I filled up half a skip with all the tiles I broke. I'm D-I-M, can't you see? D-I-M, it's only me. D-I-M, there's no one else. D-I-M, I'm doing it myself. Thank you. of everything I'd need right from the start. And then I spent a fortune on materials, tools and parts. And though my preparations were complete in every way, I've still been back to B&Q every ruddy day. I'm D.I.M. Can't you see? D.I.M. There's only me. D.I.M. There's no one else. D.I.M. Doing it myself. And now I've finished all the jobs. My wife has had enough. She's packed her shoes and handbags and left me in the rough. The house is perfect, cozy, and there's nothing left to lag. So when I get to bed at night, I need a right good show. D.I.M. Can't you see? D.I.M. There's only me. D.I.M. There's no one else. D.I.M. I'm doing it myself. I'm doing it myself.
Song by the Stranglers, which features massively the keyboard, which we don't have. So use your imagination.
You. Well, Leon, trust me. You got an ice pick. The man is his burn. Whatever happened to a dear old lady in the great Amira and Sancho Panza? Those heroes. Whatever happened to those heroes? Whatever happened to all of the heroes? All the Shakespeare-os? They watched their own burn. Whatever happened to those heroes?
no more heroes anymore. We'll be right back.
We are engineers.
Yeah.
There's no getting away from it.
Engineers.
No matter how many times you play a guitar. Right. Okay. Talking of engineers, I'm a self-employed engineer.
Oh.
And sometimes work takes you to unexpected places, so this is a song about that. And now, the end is near. I've had the call, and I can't refuse it. My friends, when you're self-employed, you take each job. You can't pick and choose it. I've worked in many towns, from Aberdeen to sunny Torbay. But now I've got a job in flipping with a man whose name is Jorge, but more, much more than this, I did it in Norway. And there were times I felt so small, when I just couldn't speak no Norse at all. And after months, all I'd say back is Hadi Pra, or Tuz and Tak. Grinning teeth, I squirmed beneath and worked in Norway. I've seen so many fjords, some frozen lakes and midnight sunshine. I've even seen the northern lights, so it's not all work. I've had my fun times. Dreamt I saw a moose who got his horn stuck in a doorway. You ask, what could this mean? Well, I worked in Norway for what is a pint? 11 quid. So I stay dry and I keep a clear head. And as for meals, well, it's quite bad, because there are no pies ever to be had. I've seen the snow and almost froze in sodden Norway. Thank you. Lovely place, Norway. But there's no pies in Norway, be warned. It's a pie-free zone. Okay. In C. We'll be right back. Okay, this is a song about what it's like to be a punk rocker growing old in modern times. It's called No Appetite.
Gary Gilmore's eyes, and I don't think that I'm an anarchist. Sheena, she's not a punk rocker no more, and that hard-loving man is walking out the door tonight, tonight. I'm no longer getting any teenage kicks. I'm not living in the city, I'm living in the sticks. Babylon's extinguished and I'm out of the rut. And I don't eat Chinese food night at the Hong Kong Garden Shop. Tonight, tonight, I have no appetite. Oh, it's time to quit the fight. Oh, and do what now feels right tonight. To a deathly quiet. Asda FM is where I heard White Riot. I don't wanna die before I get old, and the mortgage is all that has a stranglehold on me, on me. My favorite new rose is growing on the tree, and the Royal National Lifeboat is a toilet on the sea. The sound of the suburbs is a streamer whining loud, and sex and drugs and rock and roll have vanished in a cloud. Tonight, tonight, I have no appetite. Oh, it's time to quit the fight. Oh, and do what now feels right tonight. Vibrators in a tiny Norwich pub, old and grey and knackered, it begins to rub. Magazine is best left on the newsagent shelf, and Homicide 1999 should do it to themselves. Tonight, tonight, t-shirt saying punk's not dead. Old punks never die, they just need to get to bed. Time to sit on stools and play acoustic guitars. If punks come from Venus, then we move to Mars. Tonight, tonight, I have no appetite. Oh, it's time to quit the fight. Do what now feels right tonight.
To be an old punk rocker. Okay, this is our last song. Apparently, no, it is. Thank you. It's a classic punk song that you'll all know, but probably never heard it played like this before. It goes like this.
beats. Every time she walks down the street, another girl in the neighborhood. I wish she was mine, she looks so good. I wanna hold her, wanna hold her tight. Get teenage kicks right through the night. Money in the buckets. This is the last K-Fest, so enjoy yourselves. We're all playing here for free, so remember, put money in the buckets for K-Fest.